For the first time, Goff, on behalf of Labour, has admitted his party got it wrong supporting Peters as he battled claims of dodgy money dealings.
I think that that was part of a focus on what Labour was doing that was off theme of what New Zealanders wanted.
The man who defended Peters, former Finance Minister Michael Cullen, agreed.
There's no question that it causes political damage.
I've never tripped up, I've never stuffed up, I've done the job competently.